Now, let's study about eating habits of animals. We all know that all living things need food to survive. What is the main reason we need food to survive? If we are living in this earth, we are taking food for surviving. And why we need food? Because food gives us energy. Why we need food? Because food gives us energy to grow and move. Okay? Why you need food? To get energy to grow and move. And some animals eat only plants, while some feed on flesh and flesh of other animals, and some other eats both plants and animals. Birds feed on grains or worms. Insects feed on liquid food. So you know that there are different types of animals. They are found. Some eat only plants. Some eat plants as well as animals both. And some eat only animals. There are how many types of animals? Animals are found three types. The first one is plant-eating animals. What are plant-eating animals? Animals that eat only plants, fruits and vegetables. Vegetables are called plant-eating animals. Carnivorous animals. carnivorous. And what are the examples in it? Tiger, lion, wolf, etc. Okay? Tiger, lion, wolf, etc. So what is the third type? That the animals, those who eat flesh, are said to be as carnivorous. And what they eat? They eat both plants as well as they eat flesh only. Okay, the two types we have studied, first is plant eating, second is flesh eating animals. Okay, the plant eating eats only plant and flesh eating eat only flesh of other animals. So other animals like they can eat flesh of deer, they can eat flesh of cat, dog, so many animals are there, na? So these flesh eating animals that eat flesh of other animals are said to be as flesh eating animals. Okay, now come to the next one is what? Next we will have third one. Third type is what? Animals, those who eat plant as well as flesh. So there are animals, those who are eating both. So what you call them? Omnivorous. Okay, so some animals eat both plants as well as flesh are called as omnivorous. What they call omnivorous? And what are the examples? Bear, dog, ram, etc. Okay? What they eat? They eat both. And the animals, those who eat both plants as well as flesh, they are said to be as omnivorous animals. And examples are bear, dog, cat, etc. Okay students, that's about what type of animals eat what. Okay, there are three types of food items which are eaten by different animals. Okay, that's all for this part.